The first day of class will look a lot different this year, but that doesn't mean you and your child can't be prepared. Fox 12's Haley Rush joins us now in the first part of our ongoing series this week on how to succeed while learning remotely.
Two Portland Community College instructors have put together a series of videos on how to do online learning well. And they say part of that is being prepared before you go to class virtually.
In this video, we're going to talk about how to succeed in a remote learning or online class.
Videos like this one are by Portland Community College instructors Jessica Bernards and Wendy Fresh. After moving to teaching online last spring, they quickly learned not all students had the skills to learn online successfully. So that's where creating these free videos came in. The topics vary, including how to prepare for your classes early. They say going online and reading your syllabus before class starts, as well as creating a calendar with all of your due dates, is important. Plus, setting reminders for each assignment on your phone. They say familiarizing yourself with all the different resources out there will also help you succeed.
So right now, everyone's getting so many resources thrown at you, and it's really hard to find the time to go and actually take a look at those different resources that your instructors are sharing. And so it's really important if you can take the day before the class starts or that first day to really get in there and see what those resources are before you need them. It's going to make your life a lot easier.
Stay ahead.
They also say the due date, D-U-E, is not the due date, meaning don't wait to start assignments until the day they're due. And they encourage you to ask your instructor questions right away if you're stuck, because they're there to help. The videos are for fourth graders through college-age students, and Bernards and Fresh say not just kids, but parents and teachers can use them for tips too. I'm told they'll make more videos as topics pop up throughout the year. If you'd like to see the videos they do have, head to kptv.com. And coming up tomorrow morning, we'll share technology tips with kids and parents. Haley Rush, Fox 12 Oregon.